This team, guided by its head coach, Philip Fulmer, finished the regular season with an 11-1 record and number 3 national ranking. This memorable season included wins over conference rivals Georgia, Alabama, South Carolina, and Arkansas. Its 11th victory of the season was a thriller over West Division representative Auburn in the SEC Championship game. The Tennessee roster featured 15 players who went on to play in the NFL, including Sean Ellis, Terry Fair, Jamal Lewis, Leonard Little, Peyton Manning, Carlos Price, Trey T, Al Wilson, Raina Thompson, Deion Grant, Dwayne Goodrich, and Chad Clifton. At this time, please direct your attention to the video board as we relive the season's memorable moments.
They move Caldwell to the right. Here back to throw in.
This esteemed group of volunteers is here today to not only celebrate its 15th year anniversary, but also to witness an historic honor and accomplishment. Today, we recognize Philip Fulmer for his induction into the College Football Hall of Fame. Joining Coach Fulmer on the field today are his wife Vicky, daughter Courtney, and her husband Robert, daughter Brittany, and her husband Josh, daughter Allison, son Philip Fulmer Jr., and his wife Donna, grandchildren J.P. and Tori B., Noah Emmons, Grant and Madeline Fulmer, and close family friend Philip Stuckey. Of 17 seasons and appeared in 15 bowl games. From 1995 to 1998, Coach Fulmer guided the Vols to a 45-5 record. This stretch included back-to-back SEC championships in 1997 and 1998, and of course, the first ever BCS National Championship. Hailing from Winston, Manchester, Tennessee. He played offensive guard for the Vols from 1969 to 1971. He returned in 1980 to serve as an assistant and later head coach for the next 29 years. There have been a few as dedicated to the university and to the state of Tennessee as Philip Fulmer. Field to present Coach Fulmer with his plaque for induction into the College Football Hall of Fame are Chancellor Jimmy Cheek, Vice Chancellor and Director of Athletics Dave Hart, University President Emeritus Joe Johnson, and Dick Williams, representing the National Football Foundation and the College Football Hall of Fame. Ladies and gentlemen, please join me in honoring a true Tennessee legend and First Valley College Football Hall of Fame inductee, head coach Philip Fulmer. Ladies and gentlemen, University of Tennessee fans, tonight's legends of the game, the 1997